Preparation. Do one shortly to die. From all the rest I single out you, having a message for you, you are to die. Let others tell you what they please, I cannot prevaricate, I am exact and merciless, but I love you, there is no escape for you. Softly I lay my right hand upon you, you just feel it, I do not argue, I bend my head close, and half envelop it. I sit quietly by, I remain faithful, I am more than nurse, more than parent or neighbor, I absolve you from all except yourself, spiritual, bodily, that is eternal, the corpse you will leave will be but excrementitious. The sun bursts through in unlooked for directions. Strong thoughts fill you, and confidence, you smile. You forget you are sick, as I forget you are sick, you do not see the medicines, you do not mind the weeping friends, I am with you, I exclude others from you, there is nothing to be commiserated, I do not commiserate, I congratulate you. Execution.
Start movement 2 now.
Alarm, more and more cases of shell shock began to appear. After just 6 months of war, 15% of the British Army was judged to be suffering from the condition. The most extreme cases were blind, deaf, mute, or shaking, yet all without an apparent cause, other than their proximity to bombardment. Similar cases appeared in the French and German armies on the Western Front.
The shell shock.
Stop the movement and prepare the Evo. Put the Evo on the snare. Turn the Evo off and put it next to the snare. Walk up the stage to prepare for the next piece.
Insurrection.
Thank you. Thank you.